Hello, I'm Jackie West. Welcome to Political Empire. Today we're talking about Riverside County's economy bouncing back, plus an annual conference featuring former President George W. Bush. First up, Riverside County's economy. The worst is behind us. That was the message from economists to Riverside County supervisors this week. Two sets of economists predicted the county's tax revenues would rebound as home sales bounce back and more people find work. The county has lost more than $200 million in ongoing revenue since the Great Recession. Up next, former President George W. Bush will be in Riverside County. An alliance of local governments is hosting an annual conference featuring the former president, but good luck trying to get in unless you're an elected official or sponsor. Reporter Jeff Horseman has been following this story. Jeff, can you describe the Western Riverside Council of Governments and this annual conference?
Well, yeah, the Western Riverside Council of Governments is basically a public agency that consists of 17 cities and a county and a couple water districts. And every year they have what is called a General Assembly, and it's an opportunity for them, you know, members, agencies to get together to pass this council's budget. This council handles this transportation mitigation fee, among other responsibilities. But usually they also have a dinner and a keynote speaker, and the keynote speaker for this time around is George W. Bush. And by the way, I should add that this assembly is going to take place June 13th at Morongo Casino.
Now, can you tell us why the public or the press isn't allowed in?
Well, in essence, that's what the contract between the Speaker's Bureau handling the president's appearance and WRCOG, that's what the contract calls for. The Speaker's Bureau was very specific that no members of the press be allowed, media organizations can't even sponsor it. And basically, the only way you can get into this thing is if you have a ticket, and most, if not all, the tickets are expected to be given to sponsors who are going to pay anywhere from, you know, a couple thousand dollars, maybe up to $10,000 to put on this event. Now, the former president is supposed to receive $175,000 to appear for this. WRCOG insists that this is going to be covered with private funds, but all in all, the whole event sets up this whole issue of a public agency hosting a private party featuring someone who's getting six figures to show up.
All right. Thanks for that. Appreciate it, Jeff. That does it for today's Political Empire. I'm Jackie West. We'll see you tomorrow.